Everyone else can be wrong except the government. It can't be possible that government wins against the whole world. Journalists are wrong, lawyers are wrong, doctors are wrong, nurses are wrong. According to government, teachers are wrong, the opposition is wrong, bishops are wrong, prophets are wrong, the church is wrong, South Africa is wrong, Botswana is wrong, the region is wrong, Malema is wrong, Musimaimani is wrong, Bob Wine is wrong, the AU is wrong, the United Nations even is wrong, Europe is wrong, the United States of America is wrong. Only the government is correct. It can't be so. Not only is the political elite in our country in denial, but it is also incapacitated to deal with the problems. The problems are beyond them. It can't be normal and acceptable when school kids are not able to go to school because of COVID and we do not have alternative methods of teaching our kids. It can't be normal and acceptable when our lawyers are being stopped from representing clients because the client has made a choice of a lawyer of their choice. It can't be normal and acceptable when citizens are being beaten when they're supposed to be protected by our state institutions. It can't be normal when our people continue to wallow in abject poverty, when the nation has been held hostage for over 40 years now. The best way to solve problems in any situation is to acknowledge those problems.